All right, that's it! Where'd that stupid bird come from, anyways?
It came from the frosted golden apple!
The what?
The frosted golden apple! It came from the cereal box!
Cereal box? Oh!
Wait a second. What kind of breakfast cereal comes with a phoenix inside?
Well, it says here it's made in Arizona.
No, it doesn't. It says it's made in Arizona.
Arizona!
Can you believe Daddy cut me off? Me? The beautiful, great, majestic goddess of chaos? I'm really gonna miss that allowance every week. I even had to get a day job! No, not that. It's a cereal factory. At the very least, I might be able to spread some chaos with these silly Firebirds.
Phoenixes, m'lady.
Quiet, you!
All right, Mum. I gotta call you back.
Thud!
Yes, your chaosness?
Double production immediately!
But, m'lady, the elves, they grow hungry!
Hey, Bob, how's it going?
Little hungry.
Yeah.
Hungry?! We'll see how hungry they are when I take their red and black licorice away! Get out of my sight!
Don't worry, Billy. We'll get that dumb bird off your head, even if it takes, the rest of 11 minutes. There's gotta be a customer service desk around here somewhere. Ah, here we go. Hello? Hello? Hello?